new electrified Mercedes-AMG 53 models break cover with up to 456 horsepower and no lag. Mercedes-AMG has revealed the new 53 series models of the CLS, E-Class Coupe and Cabriolet in full, introducing not only a new model designation but the first AMG models to feature electrification as well. The highlight of the new models is of course their powertrain, which is comprised of a twin-turbo 3.0-liter inline-six engine with 435 horsepower and 383 pound-ft, 520 newton-meters, of torque paired to an EQ boost starter-alternator that can momentarily provide an additional 21 horsepower, 16 kilowatts, and 184 pound-ft, 250 newton-meters, of torque. The EQ boost starter alternator also feeds the vehicle's 48-volt electrical system. A 9-speed AMG Speedshift TCT 9G automatic transmission sends the power to AMG's fully variable performance 4MATIC plus all-wheel drive system. AMG has fitted the new straight-six engine with one regular turbocharger and one electric auxiliary compressor, while the EQ boost unit is mounted between the engine and transmission. The electric compressor offers high charge pressure without any delay when moving off with the help of the EQ boost unit, enabling the 3.0-liter straight-six engine to perform essentially without lag. The main goal was to reduce fuel consumption and emissions but still offer the performance and dynamics of a true AMG. The new CLS 53 claims a 0-62 mph, 100 km per hour, in 4.5 seconds and a top speed up to 167 mph, 270 km per hour, while returning a combined 8.5 lt/100 km, 27.6 mpg. The driver gets to choose between 5 different driving modes: Eco, Comfort, Sport, Sport Plus, and Individual. The chassis has been upgraded with a multi-chamber air suspension, special steering knuckles and load-bearing joints, and more negative camber on both axles. Mercedes-AMG will debut the new 53 series models with a special edition 1 version of the CLS 53 4MATIC Plus that features exclusive details, including a special interior with details finished in a fine copper color, black Nappa leather with contrasting copper stitching, ambient lighting, and more.